I got to do a hard mount for this job, which means the rig is mounted to the truck via some rigging points versus being mounted to my soft, squishy body. This is not only a lot safer for me if something goes wrong, but is also a lot more comfortable. Normally when you're shooting Steadicam, the camera feels very stable and smooth. But when you're shooting like this, it's bouncing all over crazy and you're struggling to hold onto it and keep the framing. I can see the monitor and when it's shooting looks good, but it still feels very weird. It turns out that really you, and the vehicle, are bouncing all over the place, and the rig is really staying the same. Since you're looking at the monitor and mostly seeing the ground, it also feels like you're going way faster than you are. These kinds of shots involve a lot of coordination to accomplish. Not only is it me and my AC being in sync, including some zooming that the AC was in control of, but also the drivers of both vehicles need to be in sync to be able to give me the angle the director is looking for.